then I'm gonna try to get maybe all George Jones here. But being the sister of Virginia, what's your favorite? Y'all wanna hear this man sing again? Please. Does she know another one?
Well, sure she does.
Well, come on up here.
They always get sweet.
Hey, I'll put somebody to sing that song. Sad she's to lie. And I'm going to go ahead and tell you, I've been bothered all day. My wife is real sick. She's been sick, and that's been bothering me all day. She's got pancreatitis, and she is in terrible shape. And, she's going to come with a night. No, she told me to go on. I begged her to come with
me. What are you doing here? You
must have
been
doing that. I know that. I know that, honey. But she's with her mother. She's with her mother right now, and she's been taken care of. But if you've ever had pancreatitis, if you know what I mean, you don't ever want it. You've got Crohn's disease. And if y'all go on Facebook, I want y'all to do one favor. Go to her Facebook and request her for a friend and tell her that we had a good time tonight and we wish you were well. Her name is Melinda Gilstrap.
All right.
Melinda Gilstrap. And I love her today. I got her on her mind. And I'm really hurt, you know. I love her.
Pray for her.
Yeah.
Hey,
that's not my
mind. Go ahead, sir. Go ahead and pray for me.
I'm not happy, don't you see?
I
didn't have the right song, but then you did hear them all. Yeah, that's all good.
I appreciate it, folks. I enjoyed it. Appreciate it. Jimmy, I appreciate it.
Thank you. You sound good. I can't believe that I have played to three sets and not into the break. I don't care. I'm going to keep on playing until we go home. I got one clap. That's better than the 15 I got through my legs. I would say that, but I can't do it. They look good.
Oh my God. Don't you have an image
that? That woman over here laughing at me. Let me tell you the craziest thing I heard a man say one night. Now listen to this. I was on stage playing at the Portman Lounge. Anybody remember the Portman Lounge?
Hell yeah!
This crazy nut. This crazy nut jumped up on stage with me. He was big as a sitting here. He jerked my microphone out of my hand. And as a woman walked up to him, this is like what he said. And she was ugly. He said, take out your false teeth, mama, and let me suck on your gums. I don't want to forget him saying that. And the oldest got him off the stage. And that woman looked at him and said, what the hell did you say to me? That was true, y'all. Well, you were telling the joke.
You remember, I was down in the
Yeah, Portman Lounge. I've played there a long time.
Have you ever heard this story?
Y'all old, Danny.
I'm going to play it real good. I'm old.
They are old.
Yeah, they have been pretty old. Yeah, I went across the street and I came back.
Yeah, I played
four. You played there out there? Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. I know. I played there all my own in 10 years. 10 years. Yeah, that rings a bell. But there was a guy named Ray Johnson. He sung that in a song. Not with me, but. In his band. I was a band member. And he left, they put me in up front. I went across the street, played up there.
Yeah.
Oh, really? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. And they were, what was that guy's Hey, what was that guy's name y'all called out a while ago that played with John Gibson? Harold Hoffman. Yeah, he played with us. He played with me in about two bands. Years ago. We played up here both of the times. Harold Hoffman. Okay, all right, y'all, did you ever know Art Lowe? Did you know him? Well, I see him all the time. I tell my brother to play that. He don't go nowhere. No, they call him the DUI and the ended it. He never been caught all his life. They found a guy 10 years ago. He said, that's it. Oh, Lord, yeah, he played with me. His son, Terry and I played together. Yeah, me and Terry wanted to play with him and all of them. He's still in Nashville, but Jimmy played still. Yeah, I got his phone. I found that time I called him, he won't return my call. They say he called him by the back of his mom. Oh, really? Oh, hey, if you see him, if you talk to him, tell him I said, does me feel good. Yeah, every time I call, Reba McIntyre, steel player from Anderson, he knows me. Every time I call his number, he won't answer. He must like I want to borrow money.
Yeah, I talked to him. That same way played in Mary Williams, Bowder.
No, he didn't play at Bowder. He played with Reba McIntyre, Dolly West, Ricky Skaggs. He played with Ricky Skaggs. He's with Joe Nichols now. No, he's with what's the guy? He was with Joe. He's with Joe. He got a long hair with big face. Diddy. He's with Joe Diddy now today, still with him.
I'll let my guess on that.
I'm gonna do this in memory of Vern Goss, okay? YouTube. So everybody, you got the camera on your camera. You got you. Everybody watching this out there, I'm going live tonight here at the Walhalla VFW. And Walhalla, South Carolina. Don't we have a good time, y'all?
Yeah!
Hey, if y'all been watching it, you seen the crowd in here. We're gonna get them back in here, but if you ain't doing nothing, come up here and be with them. They have certain things during the week, but I think Tuesday night they have a little something. But come on up here and be with them on the weekends, and they'd love to have you. It's up here on Highway 28, like you're going up to the mountains, not too far from Walhalla, up on the left. If you're coming from the mountains, come down and be up on the right. Take off your wedding ring, your pretty thing, when it takes you.
Did you know your wife?
Jackson Beauty? There was a song one time, I can't remember who did it. It was Thank God in Greyhound, she's gone. Do that. I'm gonna tell one more joke. I normally don't tell a joke, but this is the cutest one I've heard in a long time. George, you gotta listen to this. You don't want to tell it. I'll get y'all a picture now. Alright. There was this guy. Come on, you hear this. There was this guy walking down the street. Hey, Clay.
Yeah.
Listen, y'all, you don't want to tell this. This is in memory of all our women that we've dated over the years and ones we got now. Okay. This guy was walking down the street in Los Angeles. And, Los Angeles or Hawaii, you got to take a boat or airplane, right? To keep that in mind. In other words, they don't have a road. Anyway, he come across this bottle. He picked it up and the genie popped out. The genie said, I'm going to let you make one wish and I'll give it to you. And the man said, well, I love going to Hawaii. I want you to build me a road from here to Hawaii. He said, oh, that can't do that. You talking about 2,700 miles. He said, I can't do it. The genie said, make another wish. He said, well, let me think. Oh, I got it. He was on his way home. I'll see his wife. He said, make it to where I can get along with my wife for the rest of my days. And then the genie said to him, say that again. He said, I want it to where I can get along with my wife. That's the wish I want. I want you to make her get along with me for the rest of my life. And then the genie said, you want one lane or two lanes? I thought that was pretty good, y'all. I loved it.
Yeah.
You want one lane or two lanes? You going to tell that answer. Hey, you made the tip tonight? Hey, you made the tip?
All right.
Yeah, hey. Did y'all tip? Hey, y'all, before y'all leave tonight, I'm going to give him a little tip. I know he appreciate it. All right. Yes, sir. I want to thank y'all for having me. I hope I haven't done too bad of a job. This is really what I do when I help people up and they got to cut and go on. You know, I would love to just do a whole show and sing. And I don't want it. They love it. And try to outdo one another. Say, y'all remember this song? Dance words. The big one. she ain't even serious. Y'all give her a hand, she's doing a good job. Yeah. Oh, hey, I'm gonna do this song. Hey, I'm gonna do this song here, and then I'll tell you, I've been wanting to do it all night long. I got two more CDs left.
Yeah.
He said, imagine that.